You can pick it up if you want to.
Oh, no, I might break it.
Don't be silly. Cassie, one thing you should know is the Hamiltons believe their house should be a home. Nothing's on show. Everything's to be used.
I'd have to pay for it if I broke it, though.
No, you wouldn't.
I don't know why Mr. Hamilton doesn't live here himself.
What do you mean?
There's plenty of room.
Yes, there is.
His son must be very rich to own a house like this.
Cassie, what does your mother do?
She's a cleaner.
Where?
At the block of flats where Mr. Hamilton lives.
Oh.
She even taught him how to cook.
Your mother taught Gordon to cook?
He was terrible at first, but he's much better now.
I must get him to make me a meal sometime. As I'm going to be Mrs. Wayne Hamilton very soon, Cassie, I give you full permission to touch or use anything you like in the house.
Including the swimming pool?
Including the swimming pool.
I've never been in a house that's had a swimming pool before.
Well, there's also a room with games in it if you want to go out and play.
Thanks.
Okay.
Susan said I can go out and play for a while.
Well, lucky you.